Welcome to Mount San Jacinto College's Self-Service Student Planning. This is the site you will use to plan and register for your courses. There are two important steps to this process. First, you will plan your courses by choosing the best courses and schedule for you. And then, you will register for your courses by clicking the Register Now button. This video will walk you through how to register for your courses using the Self-Service Student Planning. To get started, log into Self-Service by going to the MSJC homepage and clicking on Eagle Advisor at the right of the page. Enter your MSJC student credentials and select Login. Click on Student Eagle Advisor at the right of the page. Under My MSJC Self-Service, click Student Planning to be routed to the Self-Service Student Planning menu. Click the Student Planning tab next. Use Student Planning to register for your courses. Again, the system will require you to plan your courses before you register for them. For step-by-step instructions on how to plan your courses, please review the video tutorial, Adding Course to Plan. Once you're ready to select and register for courses, select the Plan and Scheduling to begin building your schedule. To complete the registration process, you must complete registration during your open registration period. Confirm the correct semester is selected. If not, use the arrows to change to the correct semester. The course you previously planned should appear. You can register in one of two ways. You may click Register or Waitlist for each course individually, or you may click Register Now to register for all courses at once. Successful registration into your course or courses will appear highlighted in green. If you're unable to click on Register or Register Now, verify your registration date, or click on Notifications at the top right portion of the screen. Follow instructions to have registration holds removed. If a course is full, you have the option to be added to the waitlist or find an alternate section for the course that has available seats. If you decide to drop a course prior to the semester start date, select Drop. After you drop the course in self-service, it is placed back as a planned course. Your selected courses will remain on your plan until you register or remove the courses from your plan. You must pay for your classes in Eagle Advisor before the next payment deadline in order to keep your spot in the classes you registered for. After you have registered, you may log out of self-service. You now understand how to register for planned courses using the Self-Service Student Planning. Remember the two steps: plan and register. We hope you have found this tutorial helpful. If you have any questions or need help with the online process in My Self-Service, feel free to visit any campus's Eagle Access Center for assistance. If you have questions about what courses to take in order to achieve your academic goals, we strongly suggest you meet with a counselor to create an educational plan.